Lancashire Branch are having their annual dance in Fisherman's Hall in Bucky the 10th of November, that's 8 to 12. And the Banshire Classes with a Difference have started. The next one is Sunday, October the 29th, in St Thomas's Hall in Keith. And it's myself that's taking that one. That's two dates for your diary. Right, the dance is Miss C M
Barbour.
One couple on my right. Thank you. Right, C M Barbour begins the ones and twos setting. Hand right hands across. Setting. And the twos cross left as the ones turn left to face your first corner. You're going to dance a corner chain, so you're changing the corners in, you're going to turn in the middle, all the way around, change the ones back in, turn in the middle and face the two, the second corners. Right. One's in, turn, and the man's coming up, the lady down for a right round to the turn there. Left hand, the man's going up, the lady down, her reels across the dance, left shoulder. And the ones cross over on 7 and 8, and they're ready to begin again. So C M Barbour, ones and twos, set, up and out of the field, set, cross, or turn, leg, to be supported by the